after 2 hours I sign off, and no one has come scrape the dead porcupine off the road by your house, where you just kicked me out, 'cause I flat out can't kiss you with food in my mouth. I flipped my lid for the dead pilot starter, had breadsticks for breakfast, so now I have heartburn. I figured I'd find her, 'cause nothing's much finer than you and your apron and me and my sideburns. So I'm waiting for you to come in and pretend you just could not wait up for me despite your intent to. I thought you were leaving. It's hard to interpret, 'cause the longer you sit there, the prettier the girls get, and all that you need is a kitchen to pine in, a photo to take, and a folder to file it in. Now I'm the static. Will you try to dial in? It says there's a wait if you're planning on dining in. Now imagine my face when the soda exploded, which, by the way, you were the first one to notice. You said my life's a sitcom, and this is a spin-off, and it's pilot season, and I just got Botox, and you're the shift switcher. I don't want no talk of it. I don't live off the land, I just live on top of it. It's hard, but it's certain. It's quick and it's sordid. Commander, come over, come on. It's important you're here, then you're gone. And I caught you flipping around. It's hard when the station is on, and you are the talk of the town. I'll tell ya, it tears me in two when you choose to dance in my mind like you do. But to tell you the truth, it never got too much to view.